Thank you. stay tuned and stick around afterwards, because we'll have a reception for Sarah and Ronald and Stephen following, and there's some good vittles. Thanks. Sarah, you're on.
I have just a couple of things that I would say. I want to thank John very much for asking us to do this, and my two partners, Stephen and Ron, for helping me out. Also, there's one slight change. The third song in the Cantaloupe is a cut, because we wanted to shorten the second half so Ron and I can eat some cheesecake faster. Also, the next two pieces by Aaron Copland, with the poetry by Emily Dickinson, I thought that in programming this that it would be good to do some works by American composers and some people that are fairly contemporary in classical music. Obviously, Stephen is quite contemporary, and Copland actually died in 1990, and he was still working pretty actively up until his death, I believe. And John Harbison, he composed those pieces in 1984, and he teaches right now at MIT in Boston. And actually, he's working right now in Oregon, the Oregon Bach Festival. So, these are two pieces by Aaron Copland, and they're from the set from about 12 months by Emily Dickinson.
We will find your light here. Thank you. Thank you. John Reeves heard this years ago. Pear, Laura, Steve Shipp. Who's there?
We're all out of here.
Thank you.
say hello to the